Here we have the VW rear side windows shades. This is for the four-door sunshades, which attach to your window with clips, nothing permanent, an alternative to tint. Part number for the 2011 VW GTI rear side window shades. For these instructions, you get a carry bag, the shades, 8 clips, 1 alcohol rub. Basically, you take them out of the clip, open your alcohol, clean off all the surrounding areas, prepare your 8 clips, must be 4 per side. Telling you here, make sure you place it nice and tight against the seal, not out here, not crooked. Gives you all kinds of measurements where you want your clips. Install your clips, pop in the shade. See how it goes. Notice the groove on one side of this. Per the picture, the groove goes furthest away from the seal, so the flat side is what's going to go right against your seal, and the notches go more toward the outside. First step is the alcohol. You're going to have one clip right centered on this crossbar down the window. You're just getting rid of any wax. For the rear, you're going to have, and you're putting the clips on the paint, of course, not the rubber. Right about in the middle, you're going to have a clip, so do a little alcohol on that. You're going to have an upper and lower on the front of the back window. So just cleaning off the dirt, wax, whatever might be there to prepare for your clips. The top one is easy. Looks like 3M molding tape. It's gray underneath. So for the top one, remember you want your groove away from the seal. So you're gonna go up here. The first one is easiest to place. You want it pretty much centered. And shoot, that thing is sticky. So be careful before you stick it. That's pretty much centered right down that. I'm pushing it against the seal so it's nice and flush. I'm gonna roll it up and stick. Perfect. Groove is facing you. One clip, do the rest. All clips are on. 2 in the front, 1 in the rear. Front, one of them is 5 millimeters up. Probably can't see the ruler from here. The other one is 30, so you mark it. This is a 15 millimeter ruler. Right at the top at 30, you start it above the 30 centimeter mark from the bottom, right there. For the rear, you're at 15 centimeters perpendicular to the door panel. So that's right across to where it stops right there, 15 centimeters up. Everything is nice and flush against the seal. Put in the shade now. Really nice fit, as you can see. It pops into the channels all the way down. Kind of tuck in the bottom. Doesn't even need to touch the window. A little bit tight there, but I mean, come on, it can't really be much more perfect than this. Comes into the one here, nicely into the top groove there. The best part of all, cheaper than those, better than those Toys R Us stick-ons, you can roll down your window. No effect at all, because it's mounted inside the window frame. This is an awesome product. I love it. I'm glad I bought it. These sides kit is around $100 only for the rear windows, and the hatch shade in the previous video was also around $100. So they're pricey, but if you don't want to mess with the tint and the permanent modification, these are a great solution for keeping the sun out of your kids' eyes.